on such topics. I am the fifth generation of our family company, which started back in 1894 by my great-grandfather, Edward Joseph. He began making toffees in the back of his tobacconist shop. From there, the company grew, and his father took over and started a new factory in 1922. My father, Ian, and his brother, Edward, worked there for many years, and they became managing directors at the age of just 22 on the passing of his father. Today brings myself, my sister Katie, and also my son, and another family member, Jamie, my son Jonathan, are in the business. We make 14 varieties of toffees and chocolate eclairs in all sorts of different varieties to suit all markets. We supply 45 countries along with our home market in the UK. And with a great range, there's always something for everyone. That's me.